Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about LDAP as a service. So, what is LDAP as a service? The term LDAP as a service describes a subset of identity management solutions that offer LDAP functionality as a cloud-based service. LDAP is an authentication protocol and directory that has been used to securely manage and connect users to a variety of IT resources that leverage LDAP for authentication purposes. However, the challenge has been that traditional LDAP server implementations require significant investment into on-prem hardware, integrations, and maintenance. Of course, this is where an LDAP as a service solution can be useful. So, how do you implement an LDAP as a service solution? The first step is determining how LDAP fits into your overall identity management infrastructure. After all, LDAP is only one of many authentication protocols in use today. In fact, most IT organizations leverage LDAP for on-prem DevOps systems and applications, SAML 2.0 for web applications, SSH for server access, Radius for Wi-Fi, Samba for file servers, and more. So the next step is often opting for an overall directory as a service solution that can deliver LDAP functionality and other protocols as a cloud-based service. This is achievable with the JumpCloud directory as a service platform. Contact JumpCloud to learn more about LDAP with the directory as a service platform. Sign up for a free account and demo our LDAP functionality for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Of course, you can also continue watching for more JumpCloud videos, and to stay up to date with the latest from JumpCloud, click subscribe.